Thought I would be 23 on the bird, spontaneous combustion, woe is me. Well, I guess that it comes territory, anonymous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, like an imminent exploding possibility to me. So pardon me while I burst into the flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, you'll never be the same. Never be the same, yeah. Two days ago, I was having a look in a book and I saw a guy fried right up above his knees. Said I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combustication as a welcome vacation from burdens of the planet Earth, like gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in 3D. And I'm thinking so much differently. So pardon me while I burst into the flame. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless hate. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flames. Pardon me, you'll never be the same. You'll never be the same, yeah. Pardon me while I burst into the flames. Pardon me, pardon me, pardon me. Pardon me while I burst into the flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. Pardon while I burn, rise above the flames. Pardon me, pardon me, you'll never be the same. You'll never be the same, yeah, yeah. Never be the same, yeah. Pardon me while I burn. Pardon me while I burn.